It's over. Hello. Woo. It's every time. It's really like I feel like I do the opening talk and I do a closing talk, and I'm not sure exactly what happened in between. But I had a lot of fun. It was fantastic to see everybody again and new people. People who were here already for longer. I think the quality of the presentation this year was so good. Man, what a fantastic community we have. I just went away from the room next door where they were showing a feature film. I was blown away completely what they are doing. You really should talk to them about anyone who's into 2D animation drawing and 3D combining with freestyle. They're making a mind-blowing movie. So watch the video later. So, yeah, I had a lot of fun. I would like to thank a couple of people, and with that we are going to close the conference. So, maybe the slide with the sponsor names in the back. I forgot to ask you that. Is that possible? So, of course, we have to thank our sponsors as first thing, and that can be the slide behind me when I'm doing all the other thank yous. And the first thank you is... it's in my keynote, the last slide of my keynote. Okay. So let me first thank Francesco, who's going to find the slide with the sponsors. Yoo-hoo, Francesco! Yeah! Hey! So Francesco did so much work on getting this conference to work. I hardly have to do anything anymore. He's now doing all the mailing, all the shit with the speakers, the streaming, the video, making sure here that things were working, make sure that the speakers had a good brief so that they know what to do here. So most of the talks went smooth. We hardly had technical problems, which is always famous on Blender conferences. Now the technical problems were limited to one or two, maybe. Further, the videos are already online. They're being uploaded right now. So this is really the most smooth conference ever, and we have to thank Francesco. But that's not all. I have a long list of names here, so let's start with Andy, for example. Andy Gorazzi. Where's Andy? Andy? Where's Andy? There. Andy made, for example, the program booklet. I would like to thank Pablo Vasquez. Is Pablo here still? Pablo somewhere? Pablo? He's hiding somewhere, probably over the drinking beer. So Pablo, thank you for the web stuff, all those online things. Julian Kaspar, our new talent. He did the Susanna intro animations with the bees and the stars in between. A master modeler. Jalti did the animation of the bees and the stuff. Jalti, are you still here? Jalti Zalbarsson, I don't know. Probably in the back drinking already. I have Olivier, who did the lightning talks. Olivier, thank you. I have Sibren for the video encoding system to make sure that everything immediately went to the web. And of course, Sergey for the technical support to get all the computers to work, at least. Where is Sergey? Sergey? Gone somewhere, good. I would like to thank Anya for the administration and getting all the stuff, all the speakers, mailing everyone. And Anne for being in the store. Anya, Anne, make lots of noise. Good, and then of course, the Bali, all the technicians here, there in the back, and the camera team, and the people in the directing room. Thank you. And at last, the speakers, right? And you, the audience, for being here. Thank you. We're coming back next year. Yeah! No. Okay, so now the conference is official. Thank you. So, now the conference is officially closed. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you next year.